This patient complained of a vaginal bulge associated with vaginal bleeding. And as you can see, she has a vaginal vault prolapse that, because of rubbing on her underwear, it resulted in ulcerations that are responsible for the bleeding. She is an elderly patient without sexual activity. So the strategy here is to perform a colpoclysis with a very aggressive perineoplasty to close the vaginal canal, and combined with a vaginectomy to remove 80-90% of the vaginal mucosa.